It's time for our entertainment report, and joining us now is Africa 54's entertainment reporter, Heather Maxwell. Take it away, Heather.
Thanks, Esther. The African film industry has made tremendous changes in recent years, with more women writing, producing, and directing films. One female producer from Uganda was among the talent recognized at this year's African Film Festival in Dallas, Texas. VOA's Mkamiti Kibayasi was on the red carpet and has our report.
Claire Nampala from Kampala is an actress, producer, and writer of the film The Forbidden. The film tells the story of Diane, an African girl who grew up with a single mother. Diane later found her father after her mother passed away, and he ended up sexually abusing her. Claire took home the Best Screenplay Award at the festival, where she talked about why producing this film was important to her.
This is a true story. It is based on a true story. And having came across with some of the victims, it inspired me, and I really got so touched. I really wanted to talk about the story so that most of the people get to know why they shouldn't hide the truth from their children.
Claire also discussed how every female artist can create empowering stories, but those stories can't be shared until women come forward.
What I believe in, everyone has a story to tell. They shouldn't leave them behind. They should speak them out. There's so many women out there who have been harassed sexually, and I believe if they come up and, you know, share it somewhere, somehow, they can be helped.
The main character from The Forbidden, Leila Nakabira, won the Best Actress Award for her role in the film. The elated actress revealed what humbling experience it was for her. Leila added it was not easy to act and deliver in a way that would touch people's life.
You lied to me that you had never seen any man, that you were a virgin.
I first read the story and I understood the story, and the story actually has a relationship with what people go through in Africa, especially in Africa, because it's about HIV and a girl child sexual harassment. It is very rampant in Africa. So I felt like I should really be part of such a script, be part of the movie. So I felt it feels really great.
Additional awards at the African Film Festival went to the short film Pathbreakers for Best Documentary, and 94 Terra took home Best Costume. Mkamiti Kibayasi, VOA, Washington, D.C.
Being a Tutsi had then become something not to say out loud.
Join Heather Maxwell again next Friday for another fantastic entertainment report right here on Africa 54. And that's our show for today. Be sure to watch Africa 54 on our website at voaafrica.com. From all of us here in Washington, have a great weekend. Thank you.